Investigators are releasing photos of the vehicles that could be connected to the shooting of a 64-year-old grandmother. Take a look here. One is described as a dark-colored Acura SUV. The car behind it is believed to be a gray sedan. Officers are pleading with the public for some information here. LaShondra Edge was shot and killed on March 1st outside the Chevron gas station on Lakewood Avenue. A man was also shot but lived.